That just blows my mind. 118 streams. Just keeps going up and up. Man, we're going to hit 1,000 in no time. Alrighty, yay, ay, ay, ay. Oh, da, da, da. Can I get a what, yeah. I think we've got it all working pretty quickly right now. Oh, man, I feel like I just... We are getting it. We are getting it quick. Serve Knife, what's going on? All right, it's TGIF. Let's get grooving. I was just chilling right before, and I was trying to figure out, oh, what do I do? You just got the White Album in the mail? Hell yeah. I don't know what the White Album is, but it sounds awesome, and I'm very glad for you. Definitely check it out. All right, I will.
let's get it, yo.
Oh yeah. Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road. Gotta hit the road. Something changing the atmosphere, architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and gray surround, and you see what I mean. Cause there's a mountain top I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like it's someone.
Benny Young, how we doing today?
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like it's someone. South of the equator, navigate it. Gotta hit the road. Gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving around the clock, bikini bottoms, slacker tops. Yeah, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and gray. Stick around, you see what I mean. And there's a mountain top I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Yeah, I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like it's fun.
Samantha, how doing?
Oh, I'm from Oz. Got two in the running, two in the back. We're sailing along, yeah, we don't look back.
Miss Mary Cat.
Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around, you see what I mean. Cause there's a mountain top I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone, yeah. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like it's someone.
Thank you, Jimbo. I'm Worm, what's up? Hey, hey,
oh yeah.
We got Twitch going, we got YouTube going, we got Kick going, we got TikTok going. Oh yeah, oh, 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 oh. Tick it, tick it, tick it. What's our jam today? It's TGIF, Yolani Wilson tonight. Oh, wicked, Benny. Hell yeah. Wait, CMC's happening now, isn't it? What was my craziest gig? I don't know. My craziest gig. Like, the craziest stuff happened? I remember I played a wedding out west one time, and The groom was stripping. He was going hard. I played pony and he totally nailed it. He absolutely nailed it. Oh, CMC was last weekend. Oh, nice. Sideshow in Sydney tonight. Hell yeah, Benny. That's awesome. That was pretty funny. Trying to think of one that was, yeah, and that was a wild wedding too. Like, the speeches in that wedding, I was like, I've never heard such filthy, amazing speeches in my entire life. I was very impressed. I was just laughing. Yeah, it was quite legendary. And the funniest thing about it, I was asked to go and play that wedding like the night before because the musician canceled. It was very, very wild. How do you register for local gigs? Your AM has two XLR. What's an AM? It's like, are you talking like audio interface? No, it doesn't really matter. As long as, I mean, I won't say your amp. I've never recorded through an amp. I can't give you advice on that. I would use a recording interface, and then that's what I would do. I'm Whom. If you're interested in recording yourself, the number one thing you want to do is get a recording interface. Whatever you need to do, beg, borrow, and steal, get it happening. Sell your clothes. Don't sell your guitar because you need that to record. But go get a job at like any minimum wage place, work for a month, save that money, and then go buy an audio interface. Whatever you got to do. Get an interface. Make your life as easy as possible when it comes to recording, because there are so many things that go into recording that are absolutely annoying. And the last thing you want to do is be like, all right, I want to record myself, and nothing works. And that's what happens when you try to be resourceful. So do not be resourceful in the recording setup. Be resourceful in making money to buy the things that you need. I run my guitar directly into my interface. Literally XLR, bang, into the interface. That's what I have. That's exactly how I do everything. I'm going to be posting a video. So yesterday we set up Ableton for Dylan. And so I'm going to be doing, I'll set up a content creator course for you guys for production. And then also, Jim, you were asking about getting gigs. I will set up a course for you guys as well. I have 2 weeks right now coming up where all I am going to do is record videos literally every single day for like 8 hours a day. Hopefully I can do that and sustain it. But I will record the initial courses for you. So there'll be the basic courses of the courses I want to get done is a guitar course, a basic course going from beginner to intermediate. That one done. I want to get a singing and playing guitar course. I want a improvisation course. I want a looping course. I want a how to be a professional course, and then I want also how to create content the way I do it. So that's 6 courses I will have up hopefully within 2 weeks, everything. And we also figured out how to do the Q&A sessions. So if you're part of our school community, Q&A sessions will be going live probably next week, 8 a.m. my time. And how to not be, I mean, look, that is exactly I'm Whom. That's exactly what the singing and guitar course is. Because the only thing that makes you not scared about how to play and sing guitar is understanding the fundamentals of how to be listenable. And if you can learn to be listenable, you know that at any point in time, if you play a certain way, no one will throw a beer at you. You're good. And then from there, you grow and you just get better and better and better. But my goal is to get you guys to the point where you're listenable and people won't hate you. Because there's a lot of people who can sing and they don't know how to be listenable and they still suck. When I say suck, they can't execute. They can't execute and do gigs properly. But we're going to get that done for you. So I shall, whatever I can do, bestow whatever wisdom that exists in my head. I don't know if it's useful or not, but as long as it gets you guys there. But I don't know if now that more people are joining the chat, I just want to let you guys know. Well, we have something here. I don't know if you guys can see it on the bottom, but this is it. I haven't stuck it to the pedal yet, but if you guys want to have a look, bang. Oh, there we go. Can you guys see that? Patty, AG, Emerald, Dylan, Kiwi. How sick is that? That's the names of all the donators that we had on record. So, if anyone's name that is not on there, please like absolutely let me know. But we have the plaque now. The plaque is here. Patty and AJ at the top. Boom. Legendary. Legendary.
And I think I want to put it right here.
Dylan warned me. He's like, make sure you're 100% sure where you want to put it because it's going to be a bitch to take off. And I was like, okay. Well, he didn't say that. He said it'll be annoying to take off. I embellished. Dylan actually has a very, very safe vocabulary. Child say. PG. I'm an M15. Very rarely MA. All right. So it looks very, very cool. Everyone shout out to Dylan. Fire's in the chat for Dylan. Big W. Big win. All right. I want to play some jams. Do you like it, Patty? Hell yeah.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she is away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime that she goes away, I wonder this time where she's gone. I wonder if she's gonna stay. Cause ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home. Anytime that she goes away.
Flying bees are scary. Not if you can catch them. Then it's just free beer. Ha! But also, I feel like you can be pretty safe that no one's going to be throwing beers at you. Because these days, beers cost like $10 a beer. Oh, you guys can't see TikTok chat. What's going on? I thought I was absolutely on fire today. Oh. There we go. Boom. Yeah, there's the TikTok chat. Ooh. My skin is glowing. It's positively vibrant. All right, there we go. There you guys go. Now you guys can see each other.
Every day, ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no home. Yeah, anytime that she goes away, yeah. I'm living anytime that she goes away. Oh, anytime that she goes away. Thank you.
Have I heard the Buddy Guy Tracy Chapman version? No, I haven't. I'm assuming it would sound absolutely epic though. All right, let's do it.
Got a girl from the south side. I got braids in her hair. The first time I seen her walk by, then about fell about my chair. Had to get her number. It took me like 6 weeks. And me and her going way back. I like Cadillac seats. Body like a back road. Driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. 15 in a 30. I ain't in no hurry. I'm gonna take it slow. As fast as I can. Where she fit in them blue jeans? Yeah, she don't need no belt. But I could turn them inside out. Yeah, I don't need no help. Got hips like honey. So thick and so sweet. There ain't no curves like hers in them downtown streets. Body like a back road. Driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Between 15 and a 30. I ain't in no hurry. I'm gonna take it slow, just as fast as I can. We're out here in the boondocks with the breeze and the birds. Tangled up in the tall grass, I got my lips on earth. On the highway to heaven, headed south of a smile. I get there when we get there, every inch is a mile. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve, like the back of my hand. 215 and a 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'm gonna take it slow, just as fast as I can. I'm gonna take it slow, yeah, just as fast as I can.
Squad, squad. What's everyone feeling? The Ice AJ, how you doing? All right, pick some songs, pick some artists that you guys are feeling that you want me to play. We've been doing a lot of looping lately, so today we can be a bit more jammy. You're amazing.
Oh yeah.
Levitating, let's do it. Yes, please, a good guitar solo.
That we fell into the rhythm, so don't stop for life. Glitter in your eyes, glitter in the sky, shining just the way you lie. You're looking for a little bit of company. You met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm loving. levitating. The Milky Way, we're navigating. Yeah, 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 yeah. I got you, moonlight. You're my starlight. I need you all night. Yeah, come on, dance with me. Yeah, I'm levitating. You, moonlight. You're my starlight. I need you all night. Yeah, come on, dance with me. Yeah, I'm levitating. Yeah.
Wasted Years. Sure. Mina T. Wait, is that Kiwi? Oh, Kiwi, what's up? She's on YouTube. Why is she not on TikTok?
No.
Did TikTok break for you as well?
No.
TikTok keeps breaking for everyone.
All right. All right.
I was just talking to Dylan because Dylan's got an original and like we obviously like the songs that we write. I mean, when I wrote this song, I was like, it is what it is. I just need to work on your PC5 on YouTube. Oh, hell yeah. So I was like, Kiwi, did you see this?
Look. Look.
Look, Kiwi. It's here. The plaque. The plaque of destiny. We haven't attached it yet. I want to make sure you guys can all see it every time you come in. And then we'll attach it later. Well, maybe I never have to attach it because it kind of just sits there like super, super comfortably. So cool. Absolutely legendary. So yeah, no. It's something about like writing a song. You know, you write a song and then you're like, it is what it is. Who cares? And I move on. And I've moved on from the song, but the amount of you who have been jamming on it, I'm like, wow, this is crazy. Do you know I have 17 monthly listeners on Spotify? I made a Spotify account just because you guys said, post it on Spotify, we want it on Spotify. And we have 17 monthly listeners. That's just, I wonder what it's at now. I'm pretty sure it's still 17, but because I haven't checked in forever. It might be less because maybe it's been a month. But if we look at my song, I think 18 monthly listeners. Woot woot. That's just so crazy. It's just so insane. I love it. I just love how much you guys just like jump into it. Muscle memory Did you see me look that way? My muscle memory is like, go to my pedal, change the setting. And I'm like, I don't need to do that. I love this.
Could have been something good. Just had to do the things I said I would. There's no holding it back, watching it fall through these cracks. Should have been, could have been something good. Now we got these wasted years of us. Could have happened to anyone. If only I did better. Got these wasted years of us. Missed a chance to beat the one. If only I did better, yeah. If only I did better, yeah. If I did better, yeah, I did better, yeah. Going back, started fast, it was something good. Just had to do the things I said I would. Like feeling betrayed, the storm of the way. Back, started fast, it was something good. Oh yeah, now we got these wasted years of us. It'll happen to anyone. If only I did better. Now we got these wasted years of us. Missed a chance to be the one, yeah. If only I did better, yeah. Only I did better, yeah. I did better. Yeah, I did better. Of us could have happened to anyone. If only I did better. Got these wasted years of us. Missed a chance to be the one, yeah. If only I did better, yeah. Now you got these wasted years of us. Could have happened to anyone, yeah. If only I did better. Got these wasted years of us. Missed a chance to be the one.
That's so cool. I love this. How fun is it to be able to just like literally swap guitars? Like, just so crazy. Just the fact that I can clear a pedal. Yeah. Yeah, I'm still not used to it. There's so many things. People, I'm live streaming. Stop calling me. There's definitely things that are happening when I'm playing and I'm like, I go to do something and I can't do it. I'm like, oh, that's my muscle memory from my RC300. So there's definitely things like that are happening. But man, this thing is just so cool. I wonder how it goes with wear and tear though, because I'm like, man, maybe I need to buy like 3 of these so I don't like smash them all. Yeah, because I'm like, man, I get so into it, I like smack the pedal, but oh man, this thing's fantastic. Just the fact that like it clears all the loops really fast, and then I can go and grab the electric. Ah, oh, it's just so good. No way! No way! Matt is in the chat. Oh my god, Matt, pick your song. Pick any song. Matt is the next song. Everyone, show love to Matt Underwood. He was my roommate at Berkeley. Absolute legend. Straight up legend. Everyone, love hearts in the chat for Matt. Matt, you got to pick a song. Pick a song that I know how to play. Not one that I don't. Dude, that's so cool that you're in the chat. Bro, I don't know how to play In My Atmosphere, JM, man. If not, Stop This Train. Oh, damn. We started learning Stop This Train. No, that's Tony. Tony is the world's best piano player. Maybe one day we'll get Tony in the stream. We'll be like, Tony, do you want to do like a masterclass teaching people how to be awesome? But Matt and Tony, they were in a band together and they wrote heaps of songs. And I'm pretty sure Matt works, like Matt, you still work with Tony, right? You help him with all his management and stuff like that? I don't know. I've been so out of touch with everything. Ed Shinran after 100 hours on the looper. Full-time management. Oh, yeah. Look at that. You know, the coolest thing about Matt was like, Matt was always like this guy who was thinking ahead in the management space. And he was like taking all the business classes at Berkeley as well. He was like the reason that I did all the law classes as well. We love Matt. He's always like, yeah, this is what we can do. We can hustle and we can, like, he's always figuring out all the ninja stuff to do to make it. And then him and Tony were working on Tony's content for so much. And he was like helping produce Tony and getting all of the videos done when Tony was on the grind and got the chain smoker stuff. Yeah. Everyone, Tennessee Whiskey. All right, let's do that one. We'll do Tennessee Whiskey. Should we use a looper for it? I reckon we should. In the chat, let's go team. Used to spend my nights out in the barroom. Liquor was the only love I know. But you're asking me, reaching for the bottle, brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as glass of brandy. Honey, I stand stone. Your love all the time. And I look for love in all the same old places. Ooh. Found the bottom of the bottle's always right. When you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love to get behind you. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. What is that buzzing noise? Oh. So, there's only one one flaw to my massive plan, right? That every time I move my chair, I roll over my guitar leads. So that's what's happening. That was what that buzzing noise was. Sneaky beats for the win. I keep rolling on my guitar leads. So I'm gonna have to go wireless at some point soon. I just need to figure out how to do the wireless stuff. Last Night by Morgan Wallen. Hell yeah. Man, Matt, I'm so glad you came and hung out. I miss you, dude. I haven't done Just the Two of Us yet either. So we'll do Last Night and then we'll do Just the Two of Us. Is that what we want to do? Is that the order so far? All right, dude. Stay safe. Say hi to Staz for me. Can you show us an example? Great playing. Multi-mood default. Can you show us a song example in band or song mode one of these days? Sing sections looping. Honestly, George? Or is it Yorje? I don't know. I think it's George. I think I'm going with George, the first one. Let me know if it's one or two. If it's a George or it's a Yor. But I don't know much about it, honestly. Literally the reason why we got this loop pedal was so we could have the four outs and we could set up a proper mix for it. That's the main reason. And then also this, the functionality of having four tracks and being able to blend things correctly is the main objective. So a lot of the other stuff, I don't know. And so unless it's something I would want to pursue, I probably won't research it. So I'm definitely not your guy when it comes to the loop pedal to figure that stuff out. But there's a lot of really great resources. Check out Carl Wachner. He'll do a bunch of stuff, I'm assuming. And other like YouTubers will probably figure it out better than I could ever explain it to you. Mine is like function. Like as long as it functions exactly how I want it, and then I'm good. And then as I evolve as a player, then I will search for the next function. The next level for me will be how to set up the loops so that it's not blocked in per, like once I lay down one loop, then it's all set up. Then every loop works around that one loop in their time frame. But there's a way that I can be like, okay, I record like an 8-second loop, and then now I record a 4-second loop and they're in time. I just haven't learned how to do that yet. And that's a limitation in my looping that I will grow into soon. But yeah. Straight up, my perspective when it comes to looping is if it's a song that I can fit in a loop, I will do it. But if it's a song that has different sections and does things like that, the sections themselves and the changes in the song, that's already enough variety that trying to build a loop around that will actually disconnect the listener versus keep them connected. But the reason why we have a loop pedal is, so for instance, this song, I'm just going to break down some stuff about this. So harmonically, Morgan Wallen's not doing anything. He's doing a C, D, E minor. 4, 4, 5, 6. That's it. There's nothing fancy that's happening here. Now, if you have a band, you can create that whole vibe. For me, you saw how quick I could build that loop. It allows me to immediately build a soundscape and immediately engage with my audience. So that is why I loop. I don't loop to try and build like this full arrangement and things like that. If I want a full arrangement and things like that, I'm going to bring my band in and we're going to play as a band. And then that's where we're going to have all the cool sections. And that's how you can... That's where I find the joy. I do not find joy in being clever on a loop pedal. I find joy in creating the energy of a band in a loop pedal, but not being clever. Being clever on a loop pedal holds me back towards my performing. And it holds me back from my audience. So if it takes me longer than a minute to get something going, like even that Tennessee Whiskey thing I did before, that bugged me. And I was like, this is too long. I need to be able to do that while performing. So typically if I was going to do that, I should have just sang the song while tracking all the loops. So that's just my perspective. Everyone has their own system, but that's how I feel about looping. So I would not want to be like, I'm not going to pigeon myself all forever, but right now, who I am right now dislikes that. I don't want a loop to be crazy. I want it to be simple, fast, fun, and then we immediately get jamming. So that's how I see looping. Hopefully that helps you in framing how I can help you.
Last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. Told me that you wished I was somebody you never met. Baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night. I kiss your lips, you make a good sheet with your fingertips. Yeah, last bottle of Jack was split a fifth. Talking about life, going sip for sip. Yeah, you know you love to fight. And I say shit I don't need, but I'm still gonna wake up wanting you and me. Oh, baby, last night we let the liquor talk. Can't remember everything.
I love Autopilot. He is seriously one of my favorite guys. So that's what I mean, Baggers. So in case anyone's wondering who Baggers just referenced, if you do not have Twitch, get on Twitch now and Google Autopilot. So George, you should check out Autopilot. So Autopilot is like, in my opinion, one of the best loopers in the world, but he does it in a very different way. He loops through his door, like he will loop through Ableton, and he will build everything. Like he will build an entire record in like 10 minutes. He'll have like this insane arrangement. I love it. It's one of the coolest things. He's one of the best streamers as well. He is so cool. Huge fan of Autopilot. So you guys definitely need to check him out.
Last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. Told me that you wished I was somebody you never met. Baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night. No way it was our last night. No way it was our last night. We break up, yeah, I'll see you till lights in the dust. You call your mama, I call your bluff in the middle of the night. Pull the fire back, yeah, my friends say let it go. Your friends say what the hell. I wouldn't trade your kind of love for nothing else. Oh baby, last night we let the liquor talk. Can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. Told me that you wished I was somebody you never met. Baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night.
Jake, what's up? Carlton, what's up?
No way it was our last night. I know you beat your shit and slammed the door right before you left. Baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night. No way it was our last night.
Yeah, Autopilot. O-R-T-O. O-R-T, yeah, Autopilot. He's so cool. Easily one of the best loopers in the world. Like, you should... But he's just he's a live streamer. I mean, I don't know what he does outside of that. I think he just streams, right? Doesn't he? Isn't that all he does, Baggers? He's like goals, man. Like, being a guy who's like, this is what I love to do, and I'm going to do this all the time, forever, period. And that's what he is. Yeah, we all have our own space. That's the beauty of the internet. We all have our own space. So it's not about copying one person. What you want to do is you want to copy everyone till you figure out what you like. And then you learn how other people do things, and then that will develop what you do. So the reason why I don't like building full arrangements is because I tried it and I hated it. It annoyed me. Yeah, exactly. And so he loves that. I don't love that. I want to sing the song right away. I want to sing the song. But that's because my goal is not to be a great looper. My goal is to, this is a tool to get me where I need to go, which is I want to write a great song. I want to write a hit song. And then I want to bring my band in all the time. Like if I could financially do it, I would have my band in every single stream. Like that's what I would do. I'd have my electric guitar and I would have like a 4 or 5 piece band in the studio every day. That would be my dream. That would be like, that'd be goals. That'd be epic as shit. But it's hard to do that. So we're working towards that. So this is why the looper is amazing, because the looper allows me to have a bit of a big arrangement and then connect with people. But ideally, I would just want my band in and we would just have a like epic show and play with you guys all the time. And that's how I'd do it. If you want to know how my brain thinks, exactly how I'm trying to do everything I'm trying to do, think Google Alex Hormozy, then Google Ed Sheeran, and then Google John Mayer, and then Google Grateful Dead. Combine all of them, that's who I'm trying to be. That's literally everything I'm trying to do. Is you just combine those four people, that's the only thing I'm trying to do. Oh, and Taylor Swift. Taylor Swift is the other one. I'm trying to learn my business acumen from Alex Hormozy. I'm trying to build up my grind and hustle and performance techniques from Ed Sheeran. I'm trying to expand my repertoire and my genres and develop my artistry similar to Taylor Swift. And then I'm looking at my guitaring, like my guitar playing is like very John Mayer inspired. And then the last one, the Grateful Dead, that's what I want my community to be. I want a community like Grateful Dead. I want to be able to play for the rest of my life and just do what I love to do and everyone love to hear what I do. And that's it. And like bring you guys as much value as possible. Like that's the Alex Hormozy thing, is Alex Hormozy gives away all of his business content for free. And that's what I want to do with my education stuff. I want to give you guys all my music for free. And Ash Ketchum. Oh, and Luffy. Monkey D. Luffy is the other one. Number seven. LSD. Yeah, well, not that. I love the fact that they have like these shows that go for like 4 hours, and that's what our streams will be. Like these 4 hour streams where we just play like these shows like all the time. And I just have my residency in my studio and we just vibe. And then we'll have a monthly concert in my town. I will set it up like a venue that we can get like 1,000 people to come in every month. And if you guys ever want to come and see me live, I'll be playing live. And you guys can plan your lives around it. I will never tour. Whoa. Sorry, there's a jet flying over us. Monkey D. Luffy is the whole premise around my work ethic. So Monkey D. Luffy is trying to be King of the Pirates. I'm trying to write a hit song. So that's how I see it. And so basically, Monkey D. Luffy is an idiot, but he's very good at what he does. And he builds the team around him that help him get to the goal. And that's all I'm trying to do. I was like, instead of trying to be the guy who does everything, just be the guy who's really good at one thing and then find other people who are great at everything and they help lift you up. And if you guys have been present for everything that I've been doing, you would know that that is 100% me. I think my guitar student yesterday was saying he watched the video of me unboxing the Ed Sheeran, and he's like, I just laughed at the point where you couldn't find the power thing and you were like trying to figure out how to do the power thing. And then you're like, oh, I threw it away and Dylan had to help me find it. Cause I'm already thinking like, oh, I need to go buy a power pack. And Dylan's like, no, it's in the box, you idiot. It's like, that is me, right? I just don't know a lot of stuff. But when it comes to the music, I'm like, how can I push myself to be the best I can be at music every day? And so that's the difference. So that's where Monkey D. Luffy comes in. Cause Monkey D. Luffy is just like the best fighter, but he is like straight up stupid. Like he like does the dumbest things, ruins all the plans, everything, but just through his network of people around him, he gets further and further ahead and he continues to grow. And so that's how I see my entire model of my future. Roar Nora Zoro. Yeah, literally. He really is. Well, I feel like Dylan is an Usopp. You know, I feel like he's a bit of an Usopp. He knows how to get the gadgets going and fix all that stuff and do all the ninja things. I think that's more a Dylan. Cause Roro Nora just walks in and he just does YOLO shit. He just walks in and just dominates. And then just drinks. Anyway, sorry, we went down a bit of an anime path. I'm really sorry, y'all. You spin the spider video from AU. Yeah. All right, I need to play a song. Oh, we were on Just the Two of Us was the next one, wasn't it? Now Dylan's like looking up everything about Usopp. He's like, I'm not Usopp.
Some more time with you, yeah. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. You and I. Just the two of us. Pretty castles in the sky. Just the two of us. Yeah, you and I. We look for love, no time for tears. Some wasted words, all that is. I gotta make no more flowers grow. Things might come for those who wait, but not for those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know, yeah. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two of us, yeah. Just the two of us. Pretty castles in the sky. Just the two of us. So smack that all on the floor, smack that, oh. take a violin that's walking in the back with no G's. Oh, why do I feel this way? Hey! Transit line. If my train goes off the tracks, I pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Yeah, just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I. Yeah, to the window, to the wall, to the sweat drops down my balls, down these females fall.
Sweet. Ha! That's pretty cool. I love how I can be a bit more creative with the way we drop in the bass and stuff. Trish, what's going on? I'm so proud of Trish. We said earlier in the year that I was going to get into writing songs all the time. And I have been falling very, very behind when it comes to the writing. Well, mainly because I'm trying to make money at the moment. Trying to get to a point where we can do this full time. And then we will write heaps of songs. Somebody Like You, Keith Urban. Hell yeah, let's do it. Now, the other thing for everyone, if you weren't aware, we do have a Discord. And we are going to be hosting regular Q&As for everyone on Discord, like literally every day. I'll be doing Q&A sessions on Discord. So if you guys are wanting to, definitely join our Discord. I will be setting that up most likely today and tomorrow. And then there will be Q&A sessions Monday through Friday at 8 a.m. my time. And then because it'll be on Discord, I can post like announcements when I have a spare hour. And if people are around, they can hop in and have a Q&A session. So any questions you have, you can ask me about music and I can help you out. So they are completely open for you guys. So definitely if you want to be a part of, like you want one-on-one feedback with me, Q&A sessions will be on Discord. And we tested it yesterday and it sounds absolutely awesome. So if you guys are wanting that, it's happening. All right. Song command, the commands are not on Twitch yet. I will do that this weekend. Seriously, be patient with me, everyone. I'm so close. Literally after this stream, all my focus is going to be on building all the infrastructures for you guys, recording all the content. So whenever I'm not recording videos, I will be working on the on fixing all the infrastructure for you guys. So, where's the Discord? Bam, I'll drop the link. I have to set up all of the, so much to do, yes, but I'm really lucky. I don't have any gigs booked for the next 2 weeks. So, yeah, I don't have any gigs for the 2 weeks. I have two gigs tonight. I want one gig tonight, one gig tomorrow, and they're very short ones. They're for the Pink concert, so I think I might be able to stream them. I can put like a camera up and then stream, and you guys can watch what I'm doing. Wow, that sounds really creepy. Let's do what we were about to do anyway. Life's like music, hell yeah. Yeah, I mean, it definitely sounds like that. But the one thing about it, I am quite proud of us as a community. And then I'm also quite I look back at how it's been, you know, we're in 2.5 months, we have built a really solid infrastructure to grow from, you know. I have the audio is coming along really well. Obviously now we have the loop pedal. That's insane. So I have a session with a producer on Saturday next week, and we will really figure out how to make this sound professional for you guys. Now, the byproduct of what's about to happen for this as well, everyone, is I can record the whole stream. Like, I can sit down and record a whole stream, and then I can mix this through Ableton. And then what I can do is I can then post all those tracks onto Spotify for you guys. So I can have sessions for you guys. I can be like, you know, the top 10 covers that we did that week, we'll post on Spotify, and we'll just make a heaps of stuff up there for you guys. Yeah, so we're gonna keep leveling it up, keep improving everything for you guys. Yeah, so a lot of the infrastructure was the really hard thing to get done. And now I have the very last, this is the last part of infrastructure that is a core part that needs to be done, which is have all of the stream platforms be completely optimized so that if you guys need to find Discord, you can find Discord, find the song list, find the school. Like, all of the things need to be optimized. Once I fix all those things, and then there's heaps of courses available for you guys, so you have content to binge and learn from and a community to work with. You guys can build, you know, the coolest thing about the Discord thing is, I'm not playing right now because there's just heaps of fighter jets flying over and doing fancy shit. I'm assuming they're doing something because of Pink, maybe? I don't know. So basically, it's just getting all the infrastructure done for you guys. And then once that's all done, then I get to step back more into just being more music, which is going to be nice for me. I'm very excited because right now it's just like, it's a lot of stress, a lot of thinking, a lot of trying to figure out the best, like the amount of hours I spent trying to optimize Zoom to make it work. And now I'm like, well, I'm not using Zoom now. I'm like completely throwing it away. I'm like, oh, it's like hours wasted and like, oh God. I think I'm gonna have to pay to get Discord Nitro up. Do I still get viewership if YouTube is muted? Honestly, I don't know, Baggers. But seriously, it doesn't matter. How about I sing Neon? Yeah, we're gonna do that right now. Yeah, look, seriously, I know everyone has like this really big drive. They love the stream and they want the stream to do really well. The only thing that we need to do to make the stream go really well is me, one, show up, and two, you guys watch. Like, that's it. Outside of that, I'm just gonna keep grinding and I'll keep posting the content. It's more me on the back end of posting content, constantly getting it out there. When I post content, share the content with your friends if you think they'll like it. That's all we need to do to grow the stream. And we will grow really slowly, really organically. There's no need to be viral. Just because with viral comes a lot of unwanted things. And I want everyone to be just vibe. It needs to be Luan Live at the... Or Luan Live from the... What's that? Wait, what does that need to be? The studio needs a name. Oh, from the... Well, I mean, you guys make the... Anytime you guys have questions, like any times you guys have ideas for that, tell me, because I don't care. I seriously do not care about names. I'm just like Luan. So everything outside of that, you guys let me know. Melly! Oh!
Cool.
Melly's here, so she has to see it. Melly. Your name is on there. Can you see it? Melly Jane. Boom, boom. Melly Jean.
Whoop, whoop.
He's on the plaque.
The Looper X plaque. When I was... I still can't believe it, right? I was editing the video. I'm going to play a song and then we'll do more story time later. Because I keep talking too much. I love how George is listening to me while running.
Sky blue gets dark enough to see the colors of the city lights. A trail of ruby red and dying white. It's like a sunrise. And she comes and goes, she comes and goes like no one can. She's out to lose herself. Find a high on Peachtree Street. Mixed drinks and techno beats. It's always heavy into everything. Yeah, she comes and goes. She comes and goes like no one can. She comes and goes and no one knows. Slipping through my hands. She's always buzzing just like neon, neon. Neon, neon. Who knows how long, yeah, how long, yeah, how long. She can go before she burns away. Away, away. Her angel now. You know it's not my place to hold it down. And it's hard for me to take a stand when I would take her anyway I can. Yeah, she comes. Yeah, she goes. Like no one can. Like no one can. She comes and she goes. Yeah, she's slipping through my hands. She's always buzzing just like neon, neon. Neon, neon. Who knows how long, yeah, how long, yeah, how long. She can go before she burns away. She burns away. She burns
sound.
Dio, Dio, Dio.
ends. Yeah, she's a slipping through my hands. Yeah, oh, she's always buzzing just like neon, neon. Neon, neon. Who knows how long, yeah, how long she can go before she burns away. Away, away. All right, yeah.
Sick. I don't think the loop really fits there. Ah, sorry, my ears are sore. Mainly because I have a headache. Yeah, I need to go get some Panadol. Oh, you've been learning the neon right hand technique. I know, it's super hard. I've never really tried it. I use all my fingers when I play neon. The thing that matters the most with it is just getting that accent. Because even he does it different, right? Like his original... I don't know. Honestly, I don't know if many people... I'm curious how many of you guys have heard the original version that he did.
Dark enough to see the colors of the city lights.
So that one, is very, very square versus the one that he does, is that? And then, what is this other one? I think there's one on his EP.
When sky blue gets dark enough.
That was the very first time he did that one.
City lights.
Yeah, the Nokia one is insane. But he changes it every time. But the core thing that comes down to is just that. And he has a TikTok video of him being like, if you want to play neon, you just do that. Thank you. So that's all I'm doing is... But I can't do his one finger thing. That crab claw thing just feels weird to me. It's kind of like if you're trying to do any like kind of finger picking technique, a brand new finger picking technique always will like requires a really, really long time of like mental, muscle memory that you need to build. Like, what was another technique for me that took so long to get is Travis picking. So once you get the finger picking pattern down, I learned that at Berkeley when I was doing, So typically if like anything with the right hand is muscle memory, what you want to do is you want to break down so for any form of rhythm practice, you need to sit down and train your right hand to think like a train, or like a car. This is the engine. The engine does not need different inputs. The engine is just like accelerate, decelerate. Like the engine is just, that's how much effort you need to put in. And so when you're learning strumming patterns, things like that, things that are alternating, you might think that they're alternating a lot, but they're actually just following one pattern that might repeat over a longer cycle. And that's it. Just figure out how long the rhythm cycle is. Obviously, you're going to have songs that do crazy shit. But the more crazy stuff that they do, the less popular that song is anyway. But the more simple the rhythm, the clearer the rhythm, the better it is for other people to listen to. And then also the more control you're going to get in your hand. So whether it's finger picking or anything like that, it is build the muscle memory. Like figure out what the rhythmic phrase is. So I used to practice, like say I was doing like... I'd be like... So you can see my hand is just doing this, trying to get a triplet feel. So I basically there's one there's a sheet that I can do. I'll make a video on how to build your rhythm. But like I basically the best piece of information I ever got from Berkeley, this professor, his name Jim Kelly, really cool guitar teacher at Berkeley, and he's like, here's the page, and he just gave me this page, and it had every single subdivision, like every single accent that you could make on six triplets. On two triplets, so six notes. Every accent you could do. And he's like, if you learn this, you pretty much know everything. And that's all I used to do. So, yeah, I lived in Boston for 3.5 years. I studied at Berkeley, and then I moved to Nashville for a year. Did I ever meet Tomo Fujita? No, I saw him, but I never met him. I never had him as a teacher. Every time I try to get him as a teacher, because he gets like fully booked, and I'm like, ugh. I used to prioritize my credits around other classes because I wasn't really going to Berkeley for guitar. What do I think of Boston? Honestly, I don't really have much to say. Basically, my life at Berkeley was pretty depressing. I would just go to class and I would learn as much as I could. I would be studying way more credits than I needed to try and save money. And then I would play World of Warcraft. And that was it. That was my entire life at Berkeley. I would go to as many classes as I could and then I'd play World of Warcraft. I'd never practiced, ever. That was my entire experience. I didn't explore. I didn't go and do things. Yeah, no, I didn't. There was so much stuff to do at Berkeley. Like, Berkeley was kind of like this information download on me. And so, like, I just learned heaps and heaps of stuff. And then after that, I went off and in the span over the next, like, you know, 6 years, it's been 6 years since I was at Berkeley, has been just like picking up on all the nuggets that I learned and being like, okay, this is this. And it gave me blueprints for everything. So, yeah. So I will never forget one of the best days in my life was, this is a bit nerdy, but basically I was playing World of Warcraft all the time and I needed to get this one item to make me super, super good. And at 10 a.m., they do like a reset and then you get a chance at getting this item, right? And I missed out on it every single time. I never got it. I went in, I did my very last Harmony exam. So I did Harmony 4. I left that to be my last subject, my best subject. I went in, I did the exam. It took me 15 minutes to finish the entire exam. I got an A. I finished it first one, walked up to the professor and I gave it to him. And he's just like, he's like, I see a mistake. And I was like, it's still an A. And he's like, you're right. And then I just passed it to him, walked out the door, opened the door, grabbed my Starbucks, got my little latte, went home being like, I just finished my Berkeley degree. And then I turned on the game, logged onto WoW, and then I opened the chest and there was the best item in the game for me. And I was like, today is going to be a good day. That was a very good day. That was a very good day. And then I finished that night being one of the top hunters in the world on rankings, on doing damage, because I had the best item in the game and I just smashed every single boss. I was like 99 percentile on every single boss. I was like, yeah, I got a 100 as well. I was like, ooh. I was like, that's some nerd stuff right there. But if you want to know a bit about me, that to me was like a very good day. So finishing my Berkeley degree and then being one of the best hunters on WoW. Nerd days. No, it was Legion at the time. So it was Legion. So if you guys know much about like World of Warcraft, they had like expansions and then this one was called Legion. And you had to get these legendary items. And it was super, super tedious and annoying. And it was my second last legendary, if anyone understands that. And it was fucking annoying. But I played all the WoWs. So I played everything except for the newest ones. Anyway, enough talking about games. Should we play a song? How did the US compare to Australia? Honestly, Australia is way better than the USA. But that's because in Australia, we're pretty entitled and we get a lot of nice things for free. In America, it's really hard. Valerie, hell yeah. I love the US.
Oh yeah. Well, sometimes I go out by myself. I look across the water and I think of all the things and what you're doing. Head might paint a picture. Since I come home, yeah, my body's been a mess. I miss your ginger hair, the way you like to dress. Why don't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Go to jail, put your house up for sale. Did it get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a 10, yeah. Hope you find the right man who'll fix it for ya. Now while you're shopping anywhere, change the color of your hair and are you busy? And did you have to pay the fine? She was dodging all the time. I used to dizzy. Since I come home, yeah, my body's been a mess. I miss your ginger hair, the way you like to dress. Why don't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Well, sometimes I go out by myself. I look across the water and I think of all the things. What you're doing, my head, I paint a picture. Since I come home, my body's been a mess. I miss your ginger hair, the way you like to dress. Why don't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie, yeah. Valerie, yeah. Whoa. Valerie.
I wonder. Hold on 1 second, y'all. I'm gonna try something. I just had an idea. Give me a sec. Does this do anything? I wonder if this does something. 7.9 is where we have it. It's not going to do it. It's not going to do what I want it to do. Whoops. All right, there it is. Real good. Now I got it. Bass is back. All right, cool. Everything is correct. Sorry, I just had to... I had an interesting idea that I wanted to execute. And now I executed it. And it sucked. Ha! All right. I was wondering if I could not use the octave pedal in the Ed Sheeran
looper,
because I don't really like it. I had to try it before, yeah, otherwise I would have forgot.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, what shall we play now?
Yeah. Chili Peppers. All right, let's do it.
Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we cry. Drive through her streets, cause she's my companion. I walk through the hills, cause she knows who I am. She sees my good deeds and she kisses some windy. And I never worry, dance, so take me to the place I love. Take me all the way, and I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. So take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. It's hard to believe that there's nobody out there. It's hard to believe that I'm alone. At least I have her love, the city she loves me. And lonely as I am, together we cry. And I don't ever wanna that day, so take me to the place I love. Take me all the way, and I don't ever wanna feel it. Like I did that day, so take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. Downtown, I gave my life away. Yeah, yeah,
we're gonna go one more song, and then your boy has to go get some Panadol, because this headache has been brutal. This headache has been brutal this whole stream. I'm like, you can hear, can you see my head like slightly tilts this way? I was like, I can push through this. I'm tough. I'm not that tough. Victor, thank you. Appreciate the love. Keith Urban. Yeah, it's been an interesting week so far. But you know what the good thing is? That's the thing, right? You don't need to be feeling good. Hey, Jude, it's Friday. Oh, yeah. Hey, Jude. All right. Dylan is correct. We're going to have to do Keith Urban another time. We haven't done Hey Jude with the pedal yet. And y'all are the ones who donated the pedal, so I feel like we need to do this. All right. What do we do? I didn't hate you. I'll make it right. Take a sad song. Make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Yeah, let's do it. I think it's in that key. I'm getting better at remembering how this one does. All right. Yeah, because normally I learned it over here. Anyway. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song. And make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. Skin, then you begin to make it better. And anytime you feel the pain, whoops, hate you, refrain. Don't carry the world upon your shoulder. For well, you know that it's a fool who plays it. A little colder. La da 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 da. Hey Jude, don't let me down. You have found her, now go and get her. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it. Scrolling down now. So let it out and let it in. Hate you, begin. You're waiting for someone to perform it. And don't you know that it's just you? Hate you, you do. The movement you need is on your shoulder. Don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her under your skin. Then you begin to make it better. Na 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 Hell yeah. That was fun. That was good.
Good vibes, y'all.
Yeah, it definitely pops out way, way, way better. We've got so long to go, too. We have so long to go figuring out how this thing works. So, a nice little 8-minute solo. Anyway, thank you guys so much for tuning into the stream today. Such a vibe. I love this new plaque thing that we have here. I won't stick it on right away. I'll wait because I want to make sure that everyone gets to see it individually. But it is so cool. So yeah, just huge shout out to everyone who made this happen. But as you can tell, can you guys hear the difference this week in the stream? Like the level of how much flexibility we actually have with it, like compared to what we used to do. Like that's what this thing did. So I hope it was worth it for you guys because it's absolutely amazing as a tool. Like I said, it was going to level up the stream and in my opinion, it completely has leveled up the tone of the stream. So it's very, very cool. How am I doing? You're back again. What's going on, Daz? Look, we're done for the day. I'm going to hook in and get some work done. But thank you guys so much for tuning in today. Happy Friday if you're in Australia. Happy Thursday night if you're everywhere else in the world. Well, for like everyone in our time zone, happy Friday. And I shall see you guys on Monday. And I will be recording heaps of content for you guys now. So literally from now until the next 2 weeks, for the 2 weeks, I'll be recording content. So if you haven't joined our online music school, join our music school. It's free. And the Q&As are going to be updated by Monday. So Monday will be the first round of Q&As. If you want to jump in, you will only be able to join in the Q&As if you're on Discord at the beginning. Until there's a paid community for the online school, then anyone can join. So as long as you're part of the school community, you can definitely join the Discord. And we will have a system for only the people who are part of the school community will have access to the Q&As, so you need to make sure you let me know if you want to be a part of the Q&A sessions. But yeah. All right. Thanks so much, everyone. I shall chat to you guys very, very, very soon. Stay safe, and I'll see y'all soon. All right. I'm going to turn off TikTok first. All right. TikTok is gone in 3, 2, 1. Boom. And then I shall turn off YouTube, Twitch, and Facebook, and Kick. I love you all. Thank you so much for hanging out. See you guys soon. Bye.